wonder they sigh with relief. You know, they feel good about the fact that, wow, it did burn down here and we didn't have to have the effects of it. What they sometimes don't realize, although people in Southern California have no experience, no better now, is that when the rains come, the impact of the wildfire on the landscape has made it more prone to generating debris flows. Debris flows that have a bad habit of even affecting places beyond the perimeter of the actual wildfire. So those people who thought they were safe from the effects of the wildfire get it from the secondary effects. And I'm going to explain how that all works and what the problems are from a geologic standpoint and how we try and deal with it.